Okay. All the fires have been lit around Raven's Fork.
Good. Now follow me. The next step takes place in the forest. You warriors are so worried about your spirits. Like today's any different than any other day.
Be careful, Arke. That kind of thinking can leave you defenseless in the face of the unknown.
Perhaps, or perhaps it leaves me more time to work on my craft and not spend so much time worrying.
What does Olvis ask for this next step?
We're to draw out any spirits that have crossed into our world and would do us harm and destroy them.
And how will we find them?
There will be a rune or ward that has let them into our world. I assume we'll know it when we see it.
Seems easy enough. And how do we banish the spirits?
It doesn't say. Maybe we can talk to them? Otherwise, I've found a punch to be a reliable deterrent.
I'm here, Arke.
Come, Eivor. Let's finish this foolish errand. Odin's beard!
I still think the spirits are a foolish myth.
This is not the time for admonishments, Eivor.
It is done.
I can barely believe it. We both saw that, didn't we?
Yes, Arke. It would seem you owe Olvis an apology.
I do. But I would never give him the satisfaction. It's back to the brewery for me.
ready to drink?
Of course.
You are quite the guzzler. Try again anytime.